Taking a blow at 20 miles an hour can be really brutal. So before we build our armor and find our lawnmowers, we're gonna test different materials for lances using my impact meter.
Dude, how does this thing even work, man?
This is a pad that will register the impact. It'll feed up into the computer, and this is a graph of newtons, which is a measurement of force.
Let's start with cardboard, then we'll do PVC, then we'll do wood. Then that way we can know how many fig newtons are gonna go with each one of these. One of the Newtons.
Sir Isaac Newton.
Sir Isaac Newton.
Yes.
Got it. I understand all that.
Not a cookie, a guy.
Yeah.
Yeah. Get it close to the edge.
Now we've got all this stuff going. We're just gonna use my pickup truck. I'm gonna throw Kevin in the back, and we're gonna test the materials that we think we're gonna use for the lances. Let's go have some fun.
You think horsey, like this?
I would. That looks aggressive to me.
That looks aggressive
to you.
That
looks good.
I'm an aggressive guy. All right, go!
You ready? All right, here we go, buddy.
Yeah, mule, yeah!
Here we go.
Closer.
Oh!
Wow! That's surprising. Stop by the meter and I'll see what it said. Let's see what I got. 700 newtons on the button.
Wow, let's try the PVC.
Okay, all right, let's try
And then
that.
We'll do the wood. Let's do two more.
It's like a noodle. Okay, now I'm ready.
Don't scratch my truck.
Ooh, that one was good.
That sounded good.
Yeah, that one was good. Oh, wow.
What'd you get?
So the first one, cardboard, was 700. PVC was a 2,750 newtons.
Dude, you hit that primo. So cardboard's booty. We don't even want to mess around with cardboard. That's like little kid stuff.
That's fantastic.
Set it back up and let's do it with, let's try the last one with wood. I'm gonna light this one up. Ready?
Forward, sweet chariot. Oh, that had to be. Man, that had to be more.
Dude, you nailed that one.
Oh. Oh, yeah. This is, it looks better already.
Oh, I can already see a peak.
Yeah. We are at 3,400. We know cardboard was at 700 newtons.
Lame.
That's no go. We know the PVC was at 2,750. That's still pretty good. I thought because it's not stiff, it would be less, but it did all right.
Yeah.
But wood is the winner. It just gave us 3,400 newtons of force. That's a good blow.